The patients that we think are going to do best with deep brain stimulation are those with persistent, severely depressed mood. Patients who might have been suicidal, but patients who have tried all of the other usual medical treatments. Patient selection will be paramount in obtaining the best results when treating patients with depression with deep brain stimulation.